You're a fucking hero down in L.S. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Spin Night Riders. Oh, you weren't there? It's very exclusive. So exclusive, nobody is allowed in. Not you, not your friend, not the girl in the tube top.
Hey, some local bastard is blasting on our homeboys. Blast them, moron. Open the gate.
What is he doing?
This song is from my heart. It wasn't easy from the start.
No pussy is coming. The right, bitch! You want me to shoot you as well?
Who's next on my wife?
The whole party.
Let's party. Bounce FM.
Brain crosses your eye nerve with your asshole, and you get a shitty outlook on life.
Amigos? More like an amiga. Let me hit it
again. Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Tierra Robata, cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Okay, this totally sucks. I was just loving that feeling of being trapped, the no way out kind of thing, but the work is done and Red County and Bone County are back together like an abusive relationship.
Brilliant
not
drive.
Dissimilar to the one I just got out of. The Mako Span, Fallow Bridge, Martin Bridge, and Frederick Bridge have all reopened. I just need somebody to bring me some green alcohol, a Danzig record, and a lighter. Because I'm setting myself on fire. If old people keep harassing me at family gatherings, asking me about the music of today and the rock of today, what I tell them is three words. Faith, no more. And then I get drunk.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contact to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
Welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. And that's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Thank you.
And now, the X. Finally, there's an alternative. Radio X. Reach out, touch faith.
My spine, like a massage or something. Makes me want to move, girl. See what happens when you listen to the station long enough? Everything will be okay. Red County and Bone County, the Mako Span, Bilo Bridge, Martin Bridge, and Frederick Bridge have all reopened. That's when an original groove by a guy like me will get you.
Okay. Boss was right about you. Boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean...
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you
Calm
over.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right. I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? Oh, yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Hold on.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
County that isn't on the map. Someone who was unprepared to be named said the so-called place that isn't called anything doesn't exist.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes.
And where is Mad Dog, wonder record execs? The rapper has battled alcoholism and egomania for many years and recently missed a concert in Las Venturas. Staying in Venturas, it used to be a patch of
what's
desert.
What's the plan?
I'ma pull alongside, and you gonna hop aboard.
Oh, shit, you didn't mention that on the phone.
Right, it'll be a walk in the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
Now it is the corporate headquarters of America.
There's a rig up ahead.
In foreign news, we have war, famine, pestilence, and a lot of envy aimed at our way of life. Stay at home. It's better that way. I'm Leanne Bourget, WCTR News.
Just a little closer, Holmes.
This is well-known philanthropist Big Smoke, and you're listening to
What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumpy bean closer.
Keep out.
Speed up, CJ. What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumpy bean closer. Closer, CJ, closer.
Hey, put that out.
And more like this.
I could use a smoke.
You murderer! I might have children one day.
Smoking kills, unless you kill first. If you're around a smoker, you will die. Smokers may look relaxed and like they're having fun.
Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
I hope you fools have them lyrics memorized. You hear me? That's what they should be teaching in school instead of all this nonsense about evolution. We came from the stars, especially me. I'm like a comet. Although I did know a girl who was in the meteor showers. Forthright MC don't play that way. But I do play more classic hip-hop coming up.
Out of my way, I'm late for a waxing.
Man, you stared at my ruka, so I stole her.
Read 'em and weep, cabron.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Jams is a part of the cycle. Easier said than done, yeah, that's a title. Loving the ladies only the fly ones, you know.
But what if she's ugly?
Easy come, easy go. Don't ask about me, homeboy, what's that? You want to battle me, boy, you better be strapped. Cause where I'm from, it ain't a bottle that friend. Now that's what I'm saying. Said before that I was born in 73. Now everybody wants to know the AGE. Girls on the tip, fellas too, it seemed. Had everybody thinking I was only 15. The fellas were annoying me, the ladies were enjoying me. What was I to do? I wish they let the ladies do. Cause the ladies, I love them nice, tender, and soft. I hate male groupies, so just get the hell out of
here. You a professional
moron? Or just a gift and ass? Trying to gain fame off the name I'm making. Saying on your records you could get some. Yo, homeboy, it's easier said than done.
You lost your mind?
This is Bumanti calling from the pig pen. Julio, your voice is so sexy. Radio Los Santos!
Today, we marched on from Fort Strother after sunrise to a creek village where our troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw! Take that, you pagan.
Chris to spend money on, but he's always loved history. Then I heard about grown men who like to play with toy soldiers.
War is so interesting. With commemorative miniatures, I began by faithfully rebuilding the Charge of the Light Brigade, and after that, the Trail of Tears. I've built accurate recreations of 15 significant battles, as well as chain camps, prisoner of war camps, and forced labor death camps. Now I spend all my time painting toy soldiers and attending conventions.
Commemorative miniatures. They're instantly collectible and a great value. For just 37 monthly payments of $19.99, you get a starter pack allowing you to recreate the battle of your choice. Show your inability to deal with present-day problems by recreating scenes of mass slaughter from the past.
Reenacting battles is great for your marriage, too. One night, my husband's General Custer. The next, Napoleon. On Saturdays, I'm a Cambodian villager, and he's a GI that has his way with me.
Then I kill her.
Commemorative miniatures. They're not toys. They're very valuable, collectible, 2-inch pewter model armies. This is a hobby you can't afford to miss out on.
like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, you know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh, yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out the ghetto and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
This is it, CJ. The cars are on the second floor.
What? How we gonna get them down? That's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick road. Hello, cop. What, back to Danny Diotas? Get out of the fucking road!
I'm sending that right there above the law, murder rap, to all the homies and all the homegirls out on the streets, man. And all them gangbangers that are gangbangers.
Holy
I know you're loving that murder rap.
Fuck, bro. Did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
This
is Jason OG, and you're listening to my man, Julio G, only on Radio
Norte.
Keep it locked, keep it loaded, keep it gangsta, baby.
Uh-oh, what's up? Hey, back up, oh, back up, back up.
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. so he marked the container with a spray can. But it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out. See what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
Tempt me to pull, show my rings and my back old chain. Grab the mic like I'm on so train, but I wait, cause I master this. Let the others go first so the brothers don't miss. Help me break the stick.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, Caesar! None of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! Okay, CJ! This is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ! I could do with some help!
Hold it right there.
I can do with a little help, CJ.
You enjoying yourself?
Stay right there, you thieving bastard.
Grab the car and go!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes. I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
We get paid on the condition of the car, Holmes. Be more careful.
Who's driving, me or you?
Hey, Holmes, that was fun. We should do that again.
Hey, man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turn ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity.
You know what? I think I got an idea. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that pouch of repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
Are you ready to stand up and fight? Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13-6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. What? In 15 by the fat moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-wing. Cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign, unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country, and over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside. Okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collecting.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking
about? Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Someplace I'd jump if I were you.
I want to go to hell.
Me too. Buy a refrigerator magnet when you get there. On with the show. Any callers? No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travelogue again. This is from my diary in Sri Lanka. For a few rupees a day, I have employed the services of a young man who has been my guide in pleasure as well as travel. There is something very exotic about him. A Brinda. He could be a boy, but like many locals, in certain lights, he looks just like a little girl. He is a real minx who knows exactly what he is doing to... Oh, wrong page. Here we go. Avrinda took me deep into jungle. And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp of adulthood. We hunted each other in game, very similar to the ancient games of Kiss Chase I used to play. No! Wrong page. Avrinda has left me. I'm broken. I thought I meant something. But it seems he would rather become a fisherman than follow me in an exotic life of degeneracy and narcotics as my houseboy. I hate myself. Why does this keep happening to me?
Kill! Wrong bit again!
Where's the page about watching the elephants mate? And it being really disturbing and making me slightly...
Jesus, what took you?
Torino, where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
In vacation? We call it vacation. What is it? Searching for a yeti in the Himalayas? Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No, Canada.
But what about a young man to peel grapes? What about fine local herbs?
Hey, it's cheap and it's plentiful, apart from the rent boarding.
What about the food poisoning? What about the starving beggars? What about the political instability and the chance to eat insects?
What foreign? Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii. They still trade in...
Jesus, will you stop doing that?
Hold up! Shit, pilot says he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs.
anything. You hear me?
Oh, dude, I hear you loud and clear, man. You will pimp anything. Listen, how many hot women need a man? Because, I mean, it could have been a dream of mine to sleep with housewives.
Are you dissing my hoes, bitch?
No, dude. Your hoes are bitches. Your hoes are bitches.
You a buster. What are you?
I'm a buster. Whatever that is. Dude, put the gun away.
Don't diss my scrap.
I love your scrap. You're a great guy. Look, I'm just coming down off the 80s. But please, don't shoot me, homie.
Relax, fool. No one's getting dumped on. I'm a warrior poet. I tell a cautionary tale about life on the streets, you know?
Only too well. That was OG Loke. Hey, man, it's been a real pleasure. Straight.
Come on, tough guy.
Okay, get the package back to Las Brujas.
Where are you? You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the track.
Let's go to the phones before right-wing anger engulfs my wife. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder, so I, like, move to the West Coast.
Oh, that's so sad. Maybe we need a support group at some kind
of... Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and Queen Pukalot here can't keep a meal down? Boo-hoo! What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next caller.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project.